everybody, welcome back to my channel. This is glitzzygem. How's everybody doing on this gloomy Wednesday afternoon? It's very humid outside. My hair is really puffy right now. Jack and tail is really puffy right now. So welcome back to my channel. So I'm gonna first start off with letting y'all know what makeup I'm wearing today. Today I'm wearing the same palette that I usually normally wear when I do my videos, which is the Avon Sultry Smoke Eyeshadow Eye Dimensions Eye Palette, which comes with three colors. I swatched them in a previous video. I think that video was called, it was in the one called I Have Gallstones, and that's where I swatched that eyeshadow. So if you want to go back and watch that video, you can see the colors and how they swatch. But I'm just gonna get up close and I'm just gonna show you how I did it today. I noticed that on some of my videos, my eyeshadow would come out real glittery. You would have specks of glitter all over my eye, my eyebrows, under my eye, on my eyelash. So this time I just kind of felt like, okay, I'm just gonna kind of just put a little bit of the product on, and it seemed like it worked, because look how it looks now. It doesn't look as shiny as in my last videos when I would wear this palette. On my eyelid and crease, I went ahead and used the taupey color, and on the outer corner of my eye I used the matte black shade, and under my waterline as well. And for my eyebrow bone, I went ahead and with the highlighted beigey shimmery color on my eyebrow bone. And I also did it in the corner of my eyes today. And this is the palette in case you're new to my channel. It's by Avon. I used to be an Avon representative. So this is how it looks. And I actually used the sponge brush applicator. To put on the eyeshadow, which is not bad. It works really good. It has this really fine, on one side has a really fine tip applicator, and then on the other end is the thicker sponge applicator. So I went in, so I did my under lash line and my corner eye with the very thin one, and I also did my inner corner with the thin one, and with the bigger sponge applicator, I went ahead and did my eyelid and my crease with that. And here are the colors. There's no names on, you know, for the colors on this palette. I just know this is a matte black. These two are shimmery, almost glittery, but they're actually shimmery. They're just shimmery tones with specks of glitter in them. This is like the taupey sultry color, and this is just a highlighted eyebrow bone beige color. Let's see that. And for my lip, I went ahead with the Avon sample in the color Red Velvet. See, it says Red Velvet, and it doesn't tell you what collection it is. It just tells you the color Red Velvet. And it's the one I'm wearing on my lips today. Okay, so everybody knows what today is, right? I'm not wearing my nerdy glasses, so it's not geek day. I am wearing my royal blue shirt, though, to represent testicular cancer awareness. See, I got my royal blue shirt on. And today is the Melrose Haul video. Yay, right? Everybody's been waiting, looking forward for that. So let's get started. Here's the box. But it's just the Amazon box that is, you know, it's a Melrose. It has the Melrose products in there. So let's get started with this highlighter palette here. Pro Glow. in the back it tells you how many shades and the names of the shades. I paid $3.99 for this Melrose, and this is how the colors look on the inside. Okay, so this color is Galaxy, this is Gold, this is Star, and this is Burst. Okay. The next one I'm going to show you is the e.l.f. brand Kabuki brush for $5. I paid $5 for this. It was on clearance. Okay. I'm open it up so you can see. This is not the rounded Kabuki brush, but this is the rectangular shaped Kabuki brush. Ooh, I can't wait to use this on my face. It feels so soft. The bristles are real soft on this one. Okay, so the next thing I'm going to show you is Pastel Pop Eyeshadow Palette. Soft Shine Makeup Palette. It tells you the ingredients in the back. Wait until you get a little of these colors. They are beautiful. And here they are. So isn't that beautiful? 18 shades. I can't wait to play with this palette. Street Talk. And in the back it tells you the ingredients, just like the Pastel Pop. And both of these palettes, the Pastel Pop and this Sweet Talk palette, were $6.99. There are 18 shades as well. This one has more matte shades. I think they're all mattes. Yeah, these are all matte shades. There goes that beautiful blue I like. In the Dope 2 palette, it has that beautiful blue. And also Manny's Life's a Drag, as I had mentioned in my previous video for the VD's haul. Isn't that beautiful? I love it so much. I love the colors so much. They're so bright. Okay. The next eyeshadow palette I have is Touch of Summer. This was also, I think most of their palettes are $6.99 or $5.99. So I can't remember which ones were what, but I think this one might have been the $5.99. Touch of Summer. Tells you the ingredients in the back. Let's open this baby up. Look how beautiful these colors are. You see some shimmers. I'm pretty sure there's a dupe for this palette. And we're going to find out. It comes with a nice, it comes with a brush, but it's just the sponge applicator brush, which I have nothing against them, but it's just like, you know, that's the old way of how you put on your eyeshadow. Now we're into wearing them with brushes. It's a sea color palette. It's called Sundown. And let's open this bad boy up and see what we're in for. Voila! Look at all these bold colors here. Can't wait to play with this palette as well. I can't wait to play with all these palettes. And it's also within the price range of $6.99 or $5.99. And I'm pretty sure there's dupes in here for other palettes. The next item I'm going to show is Glamour Palette by C Color. Gives you the ingredients in the back. $5.99. No brushes. And these are the shades that come with it. It's a pretty palette. Eyeshadow, 19 colors. And here you see a lot of nice shades in there as well. Some of them you might find, some palettes might have the same colors in them from the palettes that I just bought at Melrose, but some are different. might have maybe one or two, maybe a few that might be the same on in some of the palettes. That's going to be common in most palettes. You're going to see some shades in other palettes that you know that are similar to each other. The next one I'm going to show you is the nudes palette. You can see a lot of shimmer shades in here. $6.99. The next palette here is called On the Rocks by W7. It'll tell you the shades that come in the palette and the ingredients. The palette here. This is a dupe for the Subculture palette from Anastasia Beverly Hills collection. This is a dupe for it. I did my research and this is a dupe. It comes with a synthetic brush. I paid $6.99 for this palette. It's the Dope palette. This is the one I mentioned in my previous video on the DD's discount haul. This is a Dope palette. 14 color eyeshadow palette. And look at the beautiful colors it has. Pretty sure we can probably find a dupe for this as well. You see some shimmer shades, but mostly mattes maybe. Let's compare this Dope palette with the Dope 2 palette. Dope 2 palette. Sorry. There's the Dope 2. You can see a big difference. These have vibrant colors. And this one has more nude shades. You can still see like the little glittery palette shadows as well. Like these two middle rows, they have the shadow, the glitter shadow. Last but not least, we have the Luxima Cosmetics palette. No Regrets, 28 shades. In the back it shows you the shades that it comes in. This reminds me also of like the Morphe palettes, the imitation Morphe palettes. This reminds me of. It comes in this bubble wrap. No Regrets, 28 Excuses, Gypsy Girl. That's the name of the palette. It's called Gypsy Girl. And here's the palette. Look at the beautiful colors it comes with. See a lot of natural shades in here. Some neutral. I think there's just one berry I see here that you can probably make a combination of eye looks with it. With some of these shades down here. Maybe even make a cooler, well, these look like cooler toned nudes and shimmer shades. So I think that color did go well with this. This very shade went well with this palette. And that's what attracted me to this palette, was that very shade. Can you believe that? I just bought it because of that very shade. I paid $9.99 for this. So that's all for this Melrose haul. This is a short video. I also wanted to update you on my on the eyeshadow palette that I had mentioned in my previous video in the DD's discount haul for the Mixed Metals Glam palette, which is this one here. I actually opened it up, so that's why it looks like everything's like out of place, it's wobbly. But I opened it up and I noticed that I really didn't have to fix that shade. So that's just an update on this palette. I don't have to fix the shade. Yay! That rhymed, huh? So thank you for watching, and I hope to see you soon. I'm gonna do another video haul on drugstore cosmetics, and I think I have a few drugstore cosmetic products, and I also have some products from MAC that I bought. So I want to show you those products as well. It's going to be a different kind of haul. It's not going to be in this haul video. It's going to be on another haul video. It's going to be the one right after this one. Okay, so wear y'all's royal blue shirts for Testicular Cancer Awareness Month. All right, so be kind, you know, and be good to each other. And we'll have a wonderful week. And thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed looking at the haul that I just showed you on the eyeshadow palettes. And I'll see you soon. Thank you.